Dat gaat nooit in één keer goed.
Kijk, wat hij bij die stut maakt.
Oeh, daar zit nog een skep. Dat is eng.
Oh, sorry. Kom maar, dat was het. Kom maar, vriendin.
Oeps. Alles in de cloud, hè?
Ja, dat is zo.
Dit is Lammert.
Hi, ik ben Lammert. Welkom bij vlog 510 van Yvonne.
Ben er wel meer, hè?
Dat denk ik ook, ja. Sorry, ik ga Nederlands praten meteen als ik vlog. Maar we kunnen wel Fries praten.
Ja, alles in Fries.
Ja. En dan was in de camera, Shane, want
ja,
ik zie altijd naar mezelf.
Ben ik heel slecht in.
Dus we zien naar de camera. Ja. En dan zie ik wel naar mezelf, want dat ken ik net. Oh, Yvonne had je het een perihines rieden. Ik ben er net wie al hier, want ja, hè, ze zijn al je zwart, dus ik heb ze nog net onthouden. Iets weet ik wel, dat is uniek. En
Lore, je hebt Rijntje.
Oh, Rijntje, ja. Die had de iBob als samenrieden.
Dat klinkt wel cool, iBob.
iBob, is dat daar?
iBob.
iBob is volle leuker, maar wat je er de iBob van?
iBob.
En ja, waar je nou even de hengst, mini-beest, Johnny in de bak van.
Daar
ben
je ook fan van, hè?
Ja, hè?
Ja.
Ja, dat dacht ik al.
Zal ik Johnny ons pakken? Dat is toch veel?
Oh, ja, we gaan terug. Ja, we gaan Johnny pakken en we doen Johnny naar boeten. Want Johnny zijn stal is dan net dingen. Dan is hij fut. Dan is Johnny fut. Oké, we doen even de weg.
Sophie is vol wettervlog van mij.
Dit is Johnny de pony. Die kennen ze al.
Dat is letterlijk filmen.
Oh, die is terror.
Mwah, mwah,
mwah. Mwah, mwah, jammer.
YouTube is zo, hè?
Oh, is hij nou helemaal verneukt?
Nee, hij weet de helft niet zo.
Oké, mooi.
Verneukt, hoe kan ik dat vertalen in het Engels?
Verfakt, yes. Verfakt, yes. Perfect. We can also do it in English, because you have a lot of English subscribers, I think.
Yes.
Yes, so we can better do
if
it
you,
in...
If you can do it in English.
Of course, yes, we can do it in English. Better. She's now putting the halter on. I don't know how we call that in English.
The halter.
Halter, yeah, the halter. And we're gonna bring Shuni in the inside arena.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. But he's a little bit crazy, so I need social distance now. There he goes. Back in the day, I was riding on Shuni sometimes. And I fell a lot of Shuni off.
Because yeah. Of?
Because of his hengsterij. Look, now he is getting a little bit crazy. Because he is...
A wild stallion.
Yeah, wild stallion. Here you can see he's very crazy, but the stable girls put some vlechtjes in his ponytail hair. Then he looks cute, but he isn't cute.
He is very cute.
Yeah, he's so sweet.
This is Lieke. Oh. This is Lieke. Jacobin.
Jacobin.
And Yildau.
And Yildau. And how old are these horses?
2 years old.
2 years old. And here is the other wild stallion.
It's Hendrik.
Hendrik. That's not a positive name for me. We're going through. We're going back to Shuni.
De
vlog zijn nog leuk. Ja, nou. Oh, nooit achter het filmje. Dan hebben we geen goed aanzicht.
Oh.
Ja.
I wait.
Ja, yes, Yvonne is waiting. Now we are entering the arena. But Johnny has not a lot of sin.
Oké, okay, ik zal dit even maken. Paar dingen in één keer.
Yes, perfect.
Moet alleen mijn hand erin.
No, that doesn't like Ryan. Always need to work.
Yes. Dit mooie moet ik al even plaatsen.
Jawel. Waar is dat echt?
Ja.
Oh.
Is dat leuk?
Ja, is wel grappig.
Ja,
dat mooi.
Johnny, we're going to push you another time.
Yes. He is very hairy because the winter is now here and he is verharing. Oh no, now Yvonne has to do more work. How old is Johnny?
Johnny
20 years old. He's an oude paken, as we say that in Frisian language. But he has energy for a little boy of 5 years old. Yay. Let's see if Shuni is there. No. He is coming now. Hello there. So we're gonna put Shuni back in the stable. Yeah. On the halter there is Sweetie. He is a sweetie. Yeah, he is. Adorable. So a few minutes ago, Yvonne and I were talking about back in the day I had a little Shetlander named Kitty, and we wanted to see if Shuni could, yeah, how would we say that?
Fertilize the mare.
I don't know how to say that perfectly in English, but there came a beautiful pony from 120 centimeters, I guess. Yep. Black and white, beautiful. But yeah, he is there not anymore. No. Let's see if he can behave himself.
Oh yay.
Oh no, with the other stallion. Here we go. So that, yes, that didn't went well. Next one. There you go. That was easy.
Hester.
So now he's saying Hester goodbye in a friendly way. We're going to a fresh, clean stable for Shuni. Sally, beautiful, beautiful lady. Beautiful lady.
Now come.
Now he is twerking.
Twerking, Shuni.
Oh, cute. Bye. Oh, that's nice.